Developed in 2019 by Rincon Family Services, the living room is a non-clinical, safe space providing recovery support to people experiencing psychological crisis. The number of guests increased to 1,000 by mid-2022, and the model has been adopted across the state of Illinois.